The new Top Gun sequel is in full production mode. They are up in Lake Tahoe right now, filming a bunch of scenes. I've got my hands on a ton of behind the scenes photos that I'm very excited to share with you guys. So Tom Cruise and Miles Teller are up in South Lake Tahoe for 2 weeks, filming a bunch of scenes for Top Gun Maverick. So we've already gotten glimpses of them filming the movie down in San Diego and Nevada, but now they have moved the entire production up to the snowy mountains. So they've basically taken over a hangar. We see that they've brought in an F-14 fighter jet. There are tanks rolling around out there. The actors have spent the last couple of days, it looks like, getting acquainted with the aircraft. You see Miles inside the jet. Tom, same thing, checking out the jet, going up the ladder, kind of reacquainting himself with this massive piece of equipment. Some of the photos that I really love is at one point you see Miles and Tom and a couple other people on set. They've all got their scripts in hands and it looks like they're just rehearsing the scenes, going through their lines. It's a true behind the scenes glimpse of them prepping to shoot scenes for this movie. So if you don't know anything about the new movie, basically Tom Cruise is coming back, he's reprising his role as Maverick. Miles Teller will be playing Goose's son, Bradley Bradshaw, in this movie, and he's gonna be stepping in as Maverick's co-pilot. They're saying this film is gonna be set in a world of drone technology, that there's gonna be fifth generation fighters, and they're gonna be exploring the end of the whole dogfighting era. Tom did film a pretty intense action scene up there where he's running around in his full gear through the snow. He stops at one point, turns around, and then just bolts off into the forest. There are so many more photos in the set I just don't have time to get to, so I encourage you, go to the link down in the caption. I've posted a ton of photos over the last few months of them filming this movie, so you can go ahead, do a search for Tom Cruise or Top Gun, and you will see all the cool photos that we've gotten from the set. Gotta say, pretty impressive career Miles Teller's had so far. You gotta think, you know you've made it when you're sitting on set just having a casual conversation with pretty much the biggest movie star of all time. But don't get too excited. Unfortunately, you're gonna have to wait a while to see this. The release date has been pushed back to the summer of 2020.